In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set the remaining rated write endurance threshold for PCIe SSDs and SAS SATA SSDs from the storage dashboard, as well as from the information configuration subtab. This feature provides added functionality in managing the threshold level for PCIe SSDs or SAS SATA SSDs, or both, based on your system configuration. First, log in to OpenManage Server Administrator and click Storage in the Tree View. You'll now be able to view the storage dashboard and the controllers available in the server. The remaining rated write endurance threshold feature is not supported for SSDs connected to software RAID controllers. Now click Set Remaining Rated Write Endurance Threshold on the storage dashboard. Based on your system configuration, go ahead and enter a value in the appropriate fields. In this example, we are going to set the threshold value as 90% for PCIe SSDs and SAS SATA SSDs. The values you enter into each field don't need to be identical. Click Apply Changes to proceed. Please note, the newly entered threshold values will be retained even after you upgrade Server Administrator to a later version. You can also set the remaining rated write endurance threshold from the Information Configuration subtab. Click the Information Configuration subtab. Now, go to the Global Tasks Available Tasks drop-down menu. Select Set Remaining Rated Write Endurance Threshold and click Execute. You'll notice that we reached the same page where we set the threshold previously. Go back to the storage dashboard and click Alert Log to view the logs for the completed task. Now that the remaining rated write endurance threshold is set, you can go ahead and perform tasks on OpenManage Storage Services. When the threshold for any of the SSDs drops below the configured threshold, an alert is logged and the SNMP trap is received for the same. For more information on SNMP traps, see the Dell OpenManage SNMP reference guide at dell.com/OpenManage manuals.